The current technology, there's literally a man at the back of this plane visually trying to put that boom into another plane. The new technology, all done with computers.
The simulator demonstrates the new technology for Boeing's proposed tanker. It looks like a high-tech video game, and kids had no trouble mastering it.
It's not hard, but you have to pay close attention to what you're doing.
Were you good at it?
Yeah.
It was very fun. It was like real. It was very real, realistic.
Boeing is competing with a European company on a contract to build 179 new refueling tankers for the Air Force. It would replace the KC-135, which Boeing built roughly 40 years ago. The new tanker would have a flight deck built on the same platform as the company's commercial plane, the 787 Dreamliner. The contract is worth billions of dollars and promises thousands of jobs.
We're talking about around 50,000 jobs, Boeing jobs and supplier jobs all over the United States.
The contract to build this new tanker is worth $35 billion, and Congress is expected to make a decision this fall. In Greensboro, I'm Bill O'Neill reporting. Back to you.
Thank you, Bill. A Boeing spokesman says that that contract could create 100 new jobs in North Carolina and have about a $5 million impact.